Asimov's first law of robotics: a robot may not injure a human being or, through an action, allow a human being to come to harm. Asimov's second law of robotics: a robot must obey the orders given to it by human beings, except where such orders would conflict with the first law. Asimov's third law of robotics: a robot must protect its own existence, as long as such protection does not conflict with the first or second law.